Something about her, well, you'll see when she comes up. There's something so special and so real and so honest and beautiful about her. And she is going to sing our final song for the evening. She's, oh, good. Dear friend, she's been in a million shows. She's sang a backup for a million people, including what's his name with crazy hair and for Queen and
Brian May.
Anything else you want to point out? It doesn't matter because she's a genius, and she and her friend are doing a show here on the 28th. It's the 28th of January, and it's going to be spectacular because her friend is Jim Vallance, who wrote a billion songs with the incredible Bryan Adams, and he also wrote, y'all know, What About Love? You know, he's a fantastic guy. She's written a lot of great songs. Anyway, they're doing a show together, and I'm going to be singing a part of a number, a tiny part. But anyway, enough about that. Catherine Porter. Personalities and voices of my life, and I'm so glad we become friends. I'm just saying,
that says a lot about you.
I know it does. I'm a lonely gal. I really am.
Stop it!
You talk to me! She talked to me! Anyway,
I'm it. I mean,
you kind of are.
I'm kind of feeling sorry for you.
I'll take it. Pity works for me. I know I love.
I see you that guy had so much pity for you, he left.
He didn't enjoy it, but whatever. His friend's still here, and I love you! Leave the last moment to you because I am so excited and the boys are going to play for you. Ladies and gentlemen, Catherine Porter.
Thank you so much. So, yes, thank you for all the plugs and reading of my bio. Upcoming show, absolutely, January 28th with Jim Vallance, who's sitting right here. But also coming up, very excitedly, we are doing a show. It's our show, suddenly.
Yes.
Brad is doing a show, and I don't know if you know this, but a great Christmas show called Blue Christmas at Green Room 42 on Saturday at 7 p.m., and we're going to do a song in a moment from that. Yes. I also say we're working with Elizabeth Ward Land, doing a great Linda Ronstadt show in January, too, at Green Room 42. If you hadn't seen that, that is so much fun. And that's all the plugs. I have nothing else to plug.
Great.
Plug it.
So this is a little, I feel like I want to be, like, I want to stage this. I want to be, like, sitting behind you. I can't see you from there. Okay, can we do this?
Do this.
Okay.
Oh, my goodness, you're pretty. Isn't she gorgeous?
Oh, she is. Yes.
Didn't recognize
Gave a kiss to me as he